To find the ideal handlebar distance, your elbows should be bent and never locked. Your hands should reach the lower outer corners with an easy yet secure grip. Your upper body should be bent at a 45-degree angle. Turn the fly knob left to make adjustments. Remember to shift it right to lock into place.